House recently passed a bill requiring a psychological evaluation for women looking to receive an abortion, stating they are stable enough for the procedure. While both many mental health professionals and women's advocacy groups spoke out against this measure, Speaker of the House John Randall claims that this will make an already risky operation safer for women everywhere. This is the third bill in as many months that has further restricted women's access to abortion.
Yeah. I don't really know anyone in there except for Courtney. I get kind of nervous around crowds.
How do you know her?
From work. I'm new. I just met her this week. I think it might have been a pity invite.
How morbid.
See, I don't really exactly thrive at parties.
I don't know. You weren't doing a bad job in there for not knowing anybody.
So, you were watching me?
I haven't not been watching you.
Right. My invite wasn't a pity invite, was it?
She may have mentioned a colleague passing through.
You make it sound so transitory.
That doesn't have to be a bad thing.
What brings you here today?
I'm here to visit someone.
What's your name?
Franklin Riley.
And which inmate will you be seeing?
Lynn!
Sorry, I don't want my. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't want my faux hawk to be on display.
As your girlfriend, it is not only my right, but duty to embarrass you to old photos.
So why don't I get to see any pictures of you?
I don't see how that's relevant.
I just can't move with you, can I?
That's another one of my duties.
What? Beating me?
Don't pretend like you don't enjoy it.
Whatever makes you happy.
You do, Frank. You.
Place your possessions in this bin. Put your hands up, please. Your possessions will be returned to you after your visit. All right, follow me.
Actually, is there a bathroom I can use?
Yeah, it's right through here. Well,
how are you feeling?
I don't know.
I'm just so fucking happy.
What?
Vayner, I love you. So much. All I'm thinking about are days at the beach and graduation and Thanksgiving Day with our parents and me and you and our child.
You're so sure?
I've never been more sure of anything in my whole life. Picture it so clearly. Can you?
Frank, can we just sit here for a while?
Sure. Come here.
Yeah, I'll be right up.
Right here. She'll be here soon.
He'll be here soon, man. Don't worry. Aren't you excited to see Kevin?
Fuck, Frank. I'm scared. I'm so scared.
Don't be. They do this every single day.
What if it goes wrong?
They have a million ways to make this as painless as possible.
I know, but that's not what I mean.
Say that. You're just scared. It'll be fine. I'll be with you the entire time. But tomorrow we'll be holding baby Kevin in our arms. This is your new home, Kevin. Isn't that exciting?
Please let him sleep.
Isn't he an angel?
Yes. And that angel's mother needs some rest.
Do you want to help me put him in his crib with me?
Tomorrow. Okay?
Sure.
Thank you. I love you. How nice of you to visit, Franklin.
How you been?
Oh, I've been great. On Wednesdays, they even let us watch movies.
I'm sorry, it was a stupid question.
How's Courtney?
We don't need to talk about her.
No. I want to know.
She's good.
I'm so happy for you, too.
Please. Don't.
It is way too late for please, Frank. Way too fucking late. Are you gonna cry? Yeah.
It's okay. Come on. Shh. It's okay. Oh, come on. Come here. It's okay.
Frank.
We don't need to do this, then.
You're right. We don't need to be here. So why do you keep coming back?
You know what?
I want to hear you say it.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I think he needs his pacifier.
I'm trying that. He won't bite.
Well, maybe if you hold him.
I don't want to hold him, Frank.
Maybe he wouldn't be crying like this if he used to be a fucking mother for once.
So?
I need you to forgive me, Lynn, please.
25.
I know.
25 years, Frank!
I know.
That's how long I'm gonna be here. That is the rest of my life! So no, I don't forgive you. If I don't get to be free, then neither do you. God. You're so pathetic. How many times are you gonna keep trying this?
As many as it takes. I can't keep living like this.
It's terrible, isn't it? When there's no end in sight.
So. That's it.
Yes, Frank. That's it. I'll see you in a few months.
He's asleep now.
Good. I'm glad.
You're so brave back there.
At least one of us thinks so.
Oh, hey, don't say that. Oh, you were great. Oh, I'm so happy, Lynn. I love you.
I love you too, Frank.
We're a real family now. This is gonna be perfect.
Yeah. It will be.
Cry, make her mouth sigh.
She's old enough to know better.
The king of Marigold was in the kitchen cooking breakfast for the queen.
The queen was in the parlor playing piano for the children of the king.
Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry.
The king was in the garden
picking flowers for a friend who came to play.
The queen was in the playroom, painting pictures for the children's holiday.
Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry.
Can you take me back where I came from? Can you take me back? Can you take me back where I came from? Can you take me back?